Hi guys, this is Girish Sharwani. Welcome to the Real Blog. Don't forget to subscribe. Today we will talk about how to make more money as real estate agent in 2020. Yes, you heard it right. I'm not talking about how to make money. I'm talking about how to make more money. Do you know 60 to 80% investor portfolio in India is of real estate? Who manages that? None other than real estate agents. And today, we will take your help to push Indian economy back to where it was in 2020. Real estate contributes 13% to India's GDP. By 2023, it will become $180 billion business. And by 2030, it will cross $1 trillion. And who will make this happen? You. Real estate agents. To become the most successful real estate agent, all you need is integrity. If you have integrity, you will become successful. You need to have a plan. Because in this market, plan will win. You need to have your to-do list every morning. You cannot sit at home and wish for market to bounce back. You are the one who will contribute for India's GDP. You are the one who will push for Indian economy back to where it was. What you should do in 2020 to make more money? You need to collaborate. You might be in residential, you might be in commercial. You need to collaborate. And that's the success mantra of 2020. What Mukesh Ambani did in 2020? Mukesh Ambani collaborated. He raised more than 1 lakh crore in 2020. And when Mukesh Ambani made that happen? During lockdown, during COVID-19 in 2020. A crisis that turns a competition into collaboration. All real estate agents should consider this as an opportunity. Everyone should work hand in hand. For few, digital can be a success. For few, conventional method can be a success. We need to come together. We need to collaborate. You know, all major acquisition, major mergers take place during crisis. Why? For few, it can be an expansion. For few, they merge to see better days. So, what should you do? You need to collaborate. Join hands with your colleagues. Join hands with your friends. Focus, dedication is required, especially in this market. And that's what will help you to make more money. We have seen many developers joining hands together. We have seen joint venture happening. So, if developer can join hands, why not real estate agents? There will be challenges and pressure. But let me tell you something. There are no diamonds without pressure. So it is very, very important. All of you as a real estate agents should come together. Let's become one of the great economy in the world. If you're a real estate agent and if you think that this is the best time to collaborate and work together, comment below. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.